Let's move now to the first OTO of Lazy Marketer's cash flow copywriting system. It is called Lazy Marketer's Advanced Copywriting Training and Toolkit. This is an upgrade to the Lazy Marketer's cash flow copywriting system that contains advanced copywriting training and time-saving fill-in-the-blanks templates. Module number one. The sales letters templates are sales letters number one, a generic template that can be used for just about any product imaginable. Sales letter number two. This template can be used across a wide variety of niches. However, in order to use this template, you must have your own story about how you overcame the same problem that your prospects are facing. Telling your story will help build trust, rapport, tap into those emotional buttons, and build your credibility as someone who has conquered the same problem as your prospects. Sales number three. This sales letter is perfect for niches where people have repeatedly tried yet failed to achieve their goals. Niches like weight loss, relationships, and online offline marketing. Sales letters number four. This template is perfect for products that are designed to help people prevent something unwanted from happening. Examples include self-defense, prevent injury, stay safe, weight loss, preventing health problems related to obesity, preppers, preventing being unready when the end of the world comes, etc. Sales letter parts templates, bullet templates. Use these templates to create powerful bullets for your sales letters. Below are bullet templates you can use for your sales letters. Bullets describe specific points about your product. They should feature benefits to your prospects and not features. To use this template, simply add your own text where is appropriate. The example bullet points are in blue. Guarantee templates. Use this template to create powerful guarantees for your sales letters. Guarantees remove the risk for your prospects, display the confidence you have in your own products, and can dramatically improve your conversion rate. To use headline templates. Use these templates to create powerful headlines for your sales letters. The headline is your sales letter's biggest gun, and it's used to grab your reader's attention and pull them into the sales letter. It should also feature your product's biggest benefit. To use the template, simply add your own text where appropriate. The example headlines are in blue. Postscript templates. Use these templates to create powerful postscripts for your sales letters. Postscript examples you can use for your sales letters. Postscripts can be used to offer more proof, summarize your offer, reinforce the call to action, remind the reader of your guarantee, and more. To use the examples, just rewrite as you see fit. Posthead templates. Use these templates to create powerful postheads for your sales letters. Posthead lined templates you can use for your sales letters. The posthead comes after your headline. It connects your headline to your first sentence paragraph. To use the templates, simply add your own text where appropriate. The example headlines are in blue. Pre-head templates. Use these templates to create powerful pre-heads for your sales letters. The pre-head is the qualifying statement that goes before your main headline. To use the template, simply add your own text where appropriate. Module number two. Here he shares something really valuable called Magic Bullet Solution. You present a magic solution to your customers without lying. Here you will learn which powerful words to use and which ones to avoid. Module number three, using power words in your copy. In the PDF document, there is a list of power words. In this module, you will find a list of power words and how they can breathe life and excitement to your copy. Module number four, secrets to upping the urgency to get people to buy right now. Urgency and scarcity are irrepressible elements. You want your visitors to act now without leaving your page. Really powerful methods to get people off the fence and take action. One tip is to give time-sensitive bonuses. Another one is justifying the price, compare the prices, pointing to the fact that if the prospect does not take action, nothing will change in his or her life. You exacerbate the problem, etc. Alan shares with you 19 in total with examples. All these techniques remove any objections and enhance trust, the desire to acquire the product or service you offer right now. Module number five, the four main problems why people will not buy from you and how to overcome these reasons to make a lot of money. Module number 6, Advanced Copywriting Tactics, How to Create Hypnotic, Irresistible, High-Converting Sales Letter Content. In this video module, he shares the tactics of the most successful professional copywriters today that you can use to make sure your sales copy is as hypnotic and compelling as possible so you can increase conversions and make more sales. A list of the most common clichés is included. Clichés are common expressions we all use and are simple to understand. Putting them in your sales letters will make them appear more conversational. You should use them in your sales content whenever possible. The vendor suggests that you should always read out loud several times before publishing your sales copy. All these video modules were part of Lazy Marketer's Advanced Copywriting Training and Toolkit.